Legend is just one word that describes the late singer Bob Marley. His music has captured young and old fans for generations. And as a special tribute to the reggae musician, a unique exhibition has now opened at the heart of the London Olympics 2012. Bob Marley, born Robert Nestor Marley in 1945, grew up in Jamaica. With his incredible musical talent, he then went on to become the world's greatest reggae star. The exhibition at the O2 hosts hundreds of unique photographs and videos of the singer, as well as memorabilia, including posters, outfits, and instruments. Curator of the British Music Experience, Paul Lilly, says the Bob Marley exhibition showcases all aspects of the late singer's life.
Bob Marley's without doubt one of the most influential, one of the most significant musicians in popular music history. His influence is far-reaching. I guess from the UK's perspective, the main thing is that he popularised reggae in the UK and brought with him kind of that and Jamaican culture and the whole idea of bass culture, which continues through to today with things like dubstep.
Growing up in Jamaica, Bob Marley soon became known for his musical talents. Music promoter and manager Bernie Dixon, who helped launch the singer's career, said Marley was a very special individual.
Well, I lived at 17 4th Street in Trenchtown, and Bob lived in 2nd Street, which is a couple streets away from where I lived. And my involvement with Bob was that Bob was just another little rude boy, running around, singing, like they all do in Trenchtown. But I knew that he had some form of talent from an early days.
Visitors to the Marley exhibition can also learn about the history and success of the reggae music industry. Chairman of the British Music Experience, Harvey Goldsmith, said he was thrilled the exhibition had now opened to the public.
I worked with Bob Marley. I did his last big show and I did a number of other shows with him in London. And I've always loved his music. I love working with him. And I'm really thrilled that we've got this exhibition here.
As dozens of people flocked to view the exhibition, music fan Pam Lathbridge said she was impressed by the collection.
It's amazing. You never see this kind of exhibition in London, so this is like the first time I've ever seen any kind of musician have their collection here before, so I'm looking really forward to having a wander around.
Well, I'm of a generation that grew up with Bob Marley, and he provided the soundtrack to my youth. Now I run a company called London Rock Tour, and we go around showing people a lot of rock sites, and a lot of people want to see the Marley sites. And this exhibition obviously gives it a lot more depth, and it's good to come and see so many artifacts and rare photographs.
The Jamaican High Commissioner, Alun Donbeyasambul, says she is delighted the exhibition highlights Jamaica and is an opportunity to showcase its music.
We have influenced the world with our music. Bob Marley is probably the best known musician, even so many years, 30 years after his death, people are still playing his music. And in fact, his music is probably larger now than it was in his life.
The Bob Marley Experience captures the late singer's life and allows music fans to view precious items from the Marley family. The exhibition runs until October 22nd.